I thought it was a good movie. Okay. Reminded me of Harry Potter, obviously, because the storyline is still connected. It was quite long.
Yes.
And it seems like they're going to be more installments, but overall,
there's actually
a good movie.
Five.
Okay, that's
so
what
this
I thought.
Is just the second one.
Okay.
It's a pre-sequel to Harry Potter, telling you about. Are you a Potter fan?
Yes.
Okay.
So, I mean, it made sense when I was hearing all the names.
Okay. So, you're a Potter fan, yeah. That's what they call
not
Potter.
Not as much
fan.
Anymore. It's been a while.
Okay.
It's been a while.
So, what's your main character?
Well, for this, I mean, Dumbledore. My most interesting
what do you love
character.
Dumbledore?
Yeah. Good guy.
So, what's your character?
What?
What's your character?
Probably Snape. No, I mean in the Harry Potter series.
Okay.
Snape.
I was wondering.
Several Snape. Definitely Snape.
Then in this?
I actually didn't find anyone I disliked in this. Well, I don't know her name, but Queenie, the girl who
Queenie,
switched
yeah.
over. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So would you love to watch, the third one?
Yeah, sure. Why not? I don't mind.
Thank you very much.